Hey, Lucid, would you like one of these crackers? I think you'll like them.
How do you know?
It says on the box, no saturated fats. I think those are bad fats.
What does saturated fats mean? I see stuff about fats all over the place. I don't really get it.
I think we need to begin by looking at the difference between saturated and unsaturated fats. Need a little help here?